I think that all of the characters in the script are so well-rounded and well-written that there are flaws and there are many layers that you can play with, and that's down to the writing, first and foremost. So that's really exciting for an actor. And another thing was just knowing that James Gunn was going to be directing this. I love my character so much. Nebula is so interesting to me. I mean, she's, first of all, a deadly assassin, which is just the coolest. And she has this really interesting relationship with Gamora. They're adopted sisters, daughters of Thanos. And they kind of have this sibling rivalry going on that gets really intense, and they kind of communicate quite physically, which has been interesting to play with. And basically, Gamora, her sister, kind of goes over to the good side, and Nebula definitely stays with the dark side. Working with James is so much fun. It really is. I mean, I've never worked on a film of this scale before, so I didn't really know what to expect. But he certainly works at a quick pace, so there's a real momentum behind it. And he lets you be free, which I think is one of the best things a director can do, because then if you feel free and safe, you can take risks, and that's when the interesting stuff happens. And so he'll just keep running on takes, and he'll be like, do it again, do it for fun. It's like, it's so kind of loose, which I really like. So the Nebula look, I think, is just so cool, but it's a very intense ordeal every morning to get there. It takes about 5 hours to get ready in the mornings, and it's all just kind of prosthetics all over my face, and then an intense amount of paint. So I'm completely blue, and I had to shave my head for this role in order to get a sleek look, because I think had we done it with hair, it wouldn't have looked quite right. And I wanted to do it anyway, because, like, when would you ever do that? Well, I had to train for 2 months to lead up to this fight sequence that we shot between Nebula and Gamora. I trained pretty much every day that I wasn't actually shooting, which was really amazing. I felt like I was in action hero boot camp or something. And first of all, they started off with just like general punches and general martial arts and fighting, and then taught me a choreographed routine. And then I remember they just used to say to me, you need to do something 7,000 times before it's second nature. I was like, 7,000 times? Oh my God. So, I mean, it was a serious process, but really, really amazing. I mean, I never knew how to fight before this film. Now I feel like I could handle myself.